This is Bear Country.
Cambridge High School. Today is Friday, October 23rd. I'm Caroline Hearn,
and here's what's up. Talking about
basketball tryouts will begin Monday, October 26th for all teams. Please see Coach Broadwell in room 2201 if you have any questions. As we all know, the homecoming dance is coming up on October 31st. Here's Nikki Northern with all of your updated information.
Hey there, everyone. We've got a lot of great things happening this upcoming week for homecoming preparations. Just wanted to fill you in. So
next week, all the hallways are going to be decorated by each class, because each class has a class theme. So the seniors are going to be taking this main hallway in the atrium and decorating it as a haunted circus kind of freak show feel. The junior class will be decorating the skylight bridge that leads into the 2100 hall, and their theme is going to be a haunted house. The sophomores will be decorating the 2800 hall, and their theme is going to be witches, magic, and the cup. The freshmen will be decorating the world language hallway, and their theme is going to be a haunted hotel. If you're interested in helping your class council this weekend, either Friday or Saturday, decorate your class hallway, contact your class council president.
Thanks, Nikki. Speaking of homecoming, if you need any advice on how to ask a girl or just relationship advice in general, you are in luck. Our school newspaper, The Bear Witness, has an advice column from Mama Bear. If you have any questions, just write them down and submit them in the big red box in the media center. To conclude Flood Week, Flood Student Missions will have a table set up during all lunch periods in the cafeteria where you can write down encouraging notes about other students to be posted for all to see.
Grab your Binkies, bottles, and bibs and throw back to the golden days, or retire early and grow gray hairs. You can even throw back to your favorite decade. Dig out your tacky sweaters or any clothes that rep your favorite holiday. Prove your holiday is the best. Pair up with someone and be the Luigi to Mario, the Batman to Robin, or the peanut butter to Jill.
Attention all students, you are not permitted to wear masks in, outside, or around the school. Do not wear any form of a mask. If you wear a mask, it will be taken from you and you will be reprimanded. No masks were harmed in the making of this video.
Pull out your calculators and solve for your outfit, or pick your favorite sport and show off your baller skills. Halloween comes early next Friday with Costume Day. Show off your last-minute homemade costumes or throw on your favorite old one.
short years ago, Cambridge football, comprised mostly of untested freshmen, played their inaugural game right here against Riverwood High School.
Looking back 3 years ago, the inaugural game versus Riverwood High School, we'd just come off a scrimmage with Blessed Trinity, and that didn't go real well. And so, you know, we come into a team that obviously had been established. We're a first-year program. Looking back, we had, you know, 8 or 9 freshmen starting that game. I've almost cleared it out of my mind, because going into the game, it was, as a coach, I probably shouldn't say this, it wasn't about wins and losses. At that point, it was about survival and what we could do to keep our kids healthy and not get hurt.
Although times are tough in that first 1-9 campaign, the future remained bright for the football Bears. Now 3 years later, the Bears sit at the top of the region standings at 6-1 and face the biggest game in program history tonight as they travel to Riverwood to play a talented Raider team.
I think this group is so mature. They've been through a lot. I mean, we're going to have guys that have 40 high school games under their belt. And with that comes experience, and you can't coach that. And so this group, maybe most teams, I would say the stakes would be too high. The pressure might get to them. I think this group is business as usual. That's kind of what we've preached. Each and every game, the next game is the most important game. And I know that's coach speak. But our kids, I think, have really bought into that. You know, the irony behind this game is we're playing Riverwood, and that was our very first opponent. And this one's so much more for our program, our kids, and I think our school as well. We're going into this game leading our sub-region, and with a win at this game, it could propel us to really two different things. We get to play for a region championship, and that's huge for our fourth year. And the second thing is, we're going to be guaranteed, if we win this game, which we've got a lot of work to do, but if we win this game, we're going to be guaranteed a playoff spot, and it'll be a home playoff game, which our kids have really worked hard for over the last 4 years, and they kind of had that in their vision, so to say, looking forward from their freshman year till now.
Kickoff is at 7:30 tonight at Riverwood High School. The Smurf Squad in the Cambridge student section, we need you, so come out and support your Bears.
Trunk or treat?
No, I think you mean trick or treat?
No, trunk or treat.
Trick or treat?
No, trunk or treat?
Trunk?
Okay.
No, treat, no, treat.
Trunk or treat?
Trunk?
Okay, if you say so.
No, no, treat.
Treat. You said trunk.
I meant treat. Slip up.
Just take a candy. You should probably go.
Okay, have a good day.
Never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time to realize, but if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'll always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around.
Sometimes you plan for one thing, but something totally different happens.
Once I planned to ride my bike to the mall, I hit a bus.
Oh. This one time, I planned a surprise birthday party for Josh.
And I'll never forget the surprise party Drake planned for my birthday.
He walked in, and we all yelled surprise.
I just wasn't expecting to be so surprised by all the people in my room.
Josh was so shocked, he got up and threw a punch at our Aunt Barbara, hit her right in the jaw.
I punched my Aunt Barbara, but it was an accident.
When she woke up, she was so mad. She took his birthday present, took it out to the driveway, and ran it over in her car.
She ran over my new cell phone. With her truck.
The whole thing was pretty hysterical.
The whole thing was disturbing.
So the point is... when you plan something...
If you're gonna punch your aunt...
Don't be surprised when things take a twist.
She might run over your cell phone.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Chandler Fields. The following clips, we lost all the audio on, so we just threw some sounds in.
Know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like you put
syrup.
Help me out.
I'm trying to
choke him.
It's so hard when my ear itches and I can't get corn.
Yeah.
I got a pudding tree in my office, but it's all bark.
You can only get so many.
I think it's terrible.
Yep. Yeah. It's her turn to put the pudding in the microwave anyway. I don't have to deal with that.
Nope. Well, I'll write you a pass.
Yeah.
And we'll bake and back up and...
Yep.
We'll just have a really good time.
This is Bear Country.